The Isle of Wight is one of these places that is just packed with fossil remains, an amazing diversity, and there's not many places, well, in Europe really, where you can find dinosaur remains to the extent you do down here, and an amazing diversity of fossils in such a small, compact coastline. So in 67 miles of coastline, we have over 1,000 different species of fossils you can find around the island.